Welcome, I am Mrs. Hashimoto-Skorikov, Hilo High School's Title I Coordinator. ESSA, Every Student Succeeds Act, was signed into law in December 10, 2015. ESSA holds all students to high academic standards that prepare them for success in college and careers, as well as allows states to redirect resources into what works to help schools improve. Title I funds are used to fund our state's long-term and interim goals in the state's plan for ESSA. Title I is the federal education program that provides financial assistance to schools with high numbers or high percentages of children from lower-income families to help ensure that all children meet challenging state academic standards. Hilo High School is one of the Hawaii public schools that meet this requirement, therefore receives Title I funds from the federal government. Our school is committed to support all of our students. The Title I funds help us support student achievement by preparing our students for success for college and careers, as well as help support our parent-family engagement. Please feel free to contact me at 313-5500 if you have any questions or comments. Thank you and have a great day.